The Shandong province is actively implementing digital transformation in the tide of digital China and smart societies. Linyi is a central city in the southeast area of Shandong province and an important part of the digital Shandong strategy. This project was constructed in strict accordance with National Class A data center standards. It includes 6 standard modular data centers. More than 1,000 19-inch cabinets can carry more than 10,000 servers. After construction, government and enterprise data resources will be effectively converged and centrally opened to help governments make scientific decisions, refine social governance, and improve public service efficiency. To meet the Linyi municipal government's rapid online business requirements and to reduce data center energy consumption and government expenditures, Huawei provides innovative data center facility solutions based on its heavy investment and years of construction experience. Linyi is located in the north of the Huaihe River. Its average annual temperature is 14.1 degrees Celsius, and its annual available time for free cooling is more than 200 days. The free cooling technology can greatly reduce energy consumption and electricity costs.
传统的大型数据中心制冷通常面临着设计周期长、交付周期长以及运维效率低导致成本高这三大难题。为此，我们华为推出了Fusion Core间接式蒸发冷却解决方案。Fusion
Core adopts a modular design, which minimizes piping and commissioning work, drastically shortens construction periods, and reduces O&M difficulty. With its built-in heat exchange core, Fusion Coal can efficiently use an external cooling source for indirect heat exchange and avoid external air contamination. The solution supports multiple cooling modes, such as dry mode, spray mode, hybrid mode, and automatic requirement-based switchover. Simple construction, efficient heat exchange components, and an excellent airflow design ensure that the Linyi Cloud's average PUE is reduced to 1.25. Reducing the PUE by 0.18 compared to traditional cooling saved $0.64 million annually in electricity fees.
传统配电系统通常采用多台 UPS 并机的模式，线缆多，占地面积大，施工复杂，而且交付周期比较长。配电系统也是比较割裂，就容易导致运维效率低下、故障难以精准定位等多种问题。华为 Fusion Power 系列 UPS 将多个部件整合于一体，比起传统的部署方式，节约 40% 的占地面积，缩短近 60% 的部署时间。 内置的 iPower 智能个性，具有关键节点温度监测 ，iBattery 电池监控，关键部件寿命预测等多种功能，从单纯的硬件可靠升级为了主动性的防御，防患于未然。Huawei's
Fusion Power System efficiency is up to 97%. The industry's average system efficiency is 95%. The electricity cost of the two 1.2 megawatt Fusion Power in Linyi Cloud project can be reduced by $0.29 million in 10-year life cycle. The biggest challenges operation teams face are providing secure and efficient O&M management and maximizing value for large-scale data centers.
Huawei Linyi for 6000 is our data center's foundational management system, can perfectly fit this need. 我们的系统利用了云化和智能化技术，匹配云计算中心各种应用场景，满足多样化业务功能。数字化管理替代了传统纸质文件管理。我们运用电子化巡检技术，解放了人力，同时大幅提升我们的运维管理能力及效率，也为未来的大数据分析以及引入人工智能管理打下坚实的数据基础。
通过与华为的合作，依托华为创新性的数据中心端到端的解决方案，数据中心LG多年的建设经验，项目在 短短的四个月完成了交付并开始试运行，是国内同级别中大数据中心建设周期最短、节能技术最先进的项目，实现了世界一流、国内领先的目标，在鲁南地区树立了新的标杆，为临沂大数据中心的智慧城市解决方案的部署提供了坚实的基础，为临沂的新旧动能转换提供了强大的平台支撑。